Ever play Gwen?
Funny you should ask, sir. I was quite adept in my younger years. But that was so long ago. I fear I've limited my interest to collecting now. Managed to assemble quite the set of decks.
Huh. Sounds interesting. Mind showing me what you got?
Not at all, sir. But only in action. A round or two, perhaps?
May the best man win.
Do you wish to play against any particular faction, sir?
Skellige seems most appropriate for you.
As you wish. Would you prefer I use my strongest deck or a weaker one?
Feeling lucky today. Use your strongest.
At your service, sir. Well then, let us play. congratulates you on your victory. Shall we continue playing?
May the best man win.
Do you wish to play against any particular faction, sir?
I'm a witcher, so monsters.
As you wish. Would you prefer I use my strongest deck or a weaker one?
Feeling lucky today. Use your strongest.
At your service, sir. Well then, let us play. I congratulate you on your victory. Shall we continue playing?
May the best man win.
Do you wish to play against any particular faction, sir?
Scoia'tael. Sound all right?
As you wish. Would you prefer I use my strongest deck or a weaker one?
Feeling lucky today. Use your strongest.
At your service, sir. Well then, let us play.
Thank you.
congratulates you on your victory. Shall we continue playing?
May the best man win.
Do you wish to play against any particular faction, sir?
Yeah, you be Novgarde.
As you wish. Would you prefer I use my strongest deck or a weaker one?
Feeling lucky today. Use your strongest.
At your service, sir. Well then, let us play.
Thank you.
congratulates you on your victory. Shall we continue playing?
May the best man win.
Do you wish to play against any particular faction, sir?
Play as the Northern Realms, will
you? As you wish. Would you prefer I use my strongest deck or a weaker one?
Feeling lucky today. Use your strongest.
At your service, sir. Well then, let us play.
Thank you.
this time, my one.
May the best man win.
Do you wish to play against any particular faction, sir?
Play as the Northern Realms, will you?
As you wish. Would you prefer I use my strongest deck or a weaker one?
Feeling lucky today. Use your strongest.
At your service, sir. Well then, let us play.
Thank you.
congratulates you on your victory. Shall we continue playing?
Maybe later. Got something I need to do right now.
As you wish, sir.
Thanks. Gotta get back to my business now. See you soon.
Could I ever use a nap?
A man who dare not down some red is a man whose wife's like to dump his head.
Renovations coming along all right, Barnabas Basil?
Superbly, sir. General refurbishment has been completed. And I took the liberty of adding two racks, each upon which you might hang weapons and armor, if you've some pieces you'd like to display. Likewise, I have prepared a few spots in which new paintings might be hung. In other news, the laborers dusting out the cellar have made a most unusual discovery. I believe it's something you'll wish to see.
If you say I should see it, I'll go see it right now, BB. This wall, I think. Laboratory. Must have been an alchemist at one time.
A daughter, you know. Big to wed.
BB, know anything about the laboratory in the cellar? one of the previous owners take an interest in alchemy?
A laboratory? Alchemy? I know nothing of it. But I understand that to a witcher this must be a very intriguing find.
It is. It was walled up. Equipment's pretty ancient too, so it must have belonged to someone who lived at Corvo Bianco before you started working here. Whoever it was sure knew their stuff, though. Got dragonglass vials and flasks, stills, sublimators, vengarometers.
Forgive me, sir, but I fear I don't follow.
Just saying, it's top-notch equipment. True masterpieces of craftsmanship for use in alchemy. Brewing a concoction with this stuff versus doing it over an open fire? Well, there's no comparison.
Then I am all the more delighted you discovered it, sir.
Starting to really like this place. Maybe we should keep going, refurbish some more. What do you think, BB?
As you wish, sir. Shall we see to the house or the grounds this time?
Feels like by investing a bit of coin, I could make the house more functional.
Indeed. Momentum is best maintained once established. Now that we've finished the general renovations, you might begin to consider such things as a new bed, or additional armor stands, or weapon racks. Also some new furnishings, and a fresh coat of paint on the walls would do much to improve the guest quarters.
Let's put a pin in this for now. Remembered I have some urgent business to tend to.
Not the slightest problem, sir. I am here to serve whenever you desire. How might I be off service, sir?
Starting to really like this place. Maybe we should keep going, refurbish some more. Feels like...
I agree.
Was wondering about the guest room. Not that I'm expecting company, but...
Oh, but that is immaterial. All self-respecting homes should boast a comfortable guest room. What if someone were to drop by unannounced?
Need to think it over some.
I understand, of course. As the venerable Lady Eve Knibley would so quaintly put it, the rash oft contract rashes.
Let's put a pin in this for...
Not this... How might I be...
Starting to...
What a splendid...
You know Roach, my horse? Well, we've been through a lot together. And since I've finally got a decent place to stay, I think she deserves one too.
Oh, a sturdy stable testifies to a most honorable owner. Just say the word, and I'll have them start working on it at once.
My Roach deserves the best. Have them refurbish the stables.
I shall get to work at once. Yet finding workmen and completing construction takes time, though likely no more than 2 days. Will you be needing anything else, sir?
Let's put a pin in this for now. Remembered I have some urgent business to tend to.
Not the slightest problem, sir. I am here to serve whenever...
Renovations coming along all right?
Very well indeed, sir. At this rate, Corfo Bianco will...
Starting to...
As you wish.
Starting... That's
not the... How might I be off surface?
Start
as...
Fear.
I agree.
Thinking of... Great.
Through in... Is...
Could...
I know.
Fine.
Of course. Is there...
How long?
I agree.
Yes.
It's... By the... Is there an...
Was one...
Oh.
Yeah.
I can't... Is... There...
Feels like...
With the...
Starting to...
But of course...
Good.
The... Will you... Be...
Start...
With the...
Thanks. Renovations coming along all right.
I am. You must.
Shit.
And then he ran straight into the crowd, burning bouquet in hand. All thought it a part of the performance, so they only laughed, even when the decor began to catch fire. It was not until the flames engulfed Baron Mahefkin's beard that folk began to realize something was amiss and went to put out the fires.
Sounds like Monsieur Bolius and Madame Nina threw some first-rate balls here.
It was so. In this regard, Baron Rossel was decidedly more reserved.
So tell me, Barnabas Basil, what's the wine situation like here? Am I going to produce any this year?
This year is out, I fear, sir. Last autumn, a fungus destroyed all the vines. Baron Rossel had new ones planted, but it will be some time before they start bearing fruit. Assuming that is... The fungus does not reappear.
That'd be bad. This Sepramento got me dreaming. It's amazing.
Isn't it, though? Allow me to top you off, sir. There.
Thanks.